In a pumping system, the objective is to transfer a liquid from the source into a destination. This may be filling a reservoir at a higher level or the circulating liquid as in the heating system. In either the case of the pressure is required to this This is generally referred to as a head. This can be of the two types. This can be in two types, static head or flexor head. Static head. First of all, if we look at static head, that is the vertical distance that the liquid has to be lifted in the other to achieve the useful flexion head. The flexion head, which may be due to the material of the pipe, the size of the pipe is basically increasing as a square of the increase in the flow. Flexion head. Size of the pipe material, so half pipe. The flexion head, which may be due to the material of the pipe, the size of the pipe is basically increasing as a required of the increase in the flow. Flexion head. We show one simple chart. The flexion head, which may be due to the material of the pipe, the size of the pipe is basically increasing as the required of the increased flow. This is the one, the flexion head, the flow. When we put this together and we add a starting head, flexion head, we end of the bit the system box. Also the system of the go, system of the starting head. System head. This is the system go, the flow, part of the system go. So system go, flexion head and starting head. So this is the one the how to going to increase. And that system go, where is the need to look if we are going to save money and some the energy with the pumping system. The system head, system co-flexion flow, where the starting head the relatively higher compared to the flexion head, there is the actually less capability of the serving money. The system head go.
Created the transversal equation increase energy in the fluid.
the associated piping system. The purpose is to convert this energy into the pressure, and that can be used in the associated piping system is a very important. The pumping the basic theory, power and productivity for the water in the world industry. This is the one the going to this is the one to be showed of the basic fundamental of the design pump.